flags will be flown at half staff throughout Kansas tomorrow in honor of an Arkansas City firefighter. Firefighter Trevor Rusk died last month. Although his death was initially classified as being off duty, Arkansas City officials say the state medical examiner confirmed that his death falls within the time frame required to be classified as a line of duty death. No cause of death was given. A visitation is going on now in Ark City's Rusk Memorial Service will be held tomorrow in Wellington.